days, I'm all business.
I do not know Harley Quinn, so... What the heck is that? Okay, that's the one I wanted to know. I might just stick to spamming because I am not good with this stuff. For now, at least. Ooh. Not doing so bad though. Once I get a rhythm going, you know? Hey, stop, stop. Can do range attacks too, woman. It would be like that.
No more sleepovers for you.
Face your fears.
Please, I used to huff this stuff for kicks.
Then you'll appreciate my new formula.
It's like the guy from Dead by Daylight, I think, if that's what it's called. What was that? Get to the other side just so I can see if there's a transition. I don't think it'll let me though. Good NPC spamming. What was that? That was weird. That's messed up. All right. This will haunt your dreams. Well, that did. That was a bummer. Thank you.
Look at you. Such a big girl. Cosplaying a superhero. LARPing in the Batcave. But you hear it, don't you?
Hear what?
The real you. Buried under the floorboards. Scratch, scratch, scratching to get out. The one who cut her friend's throats. And laugh about it. That's my girl. Oh, Harley. Always such a disappointment. Why do I bother?
Ain't no slick fella with a cheap suit and cheap a grin telling me who I am ever again. We had mad love once upon a time, but now that's over, Mr. J!
He's good. I have no idea how to fight, so he's good. Same thing over and over. Ah, I can't grab it. Nice, that was good. Looks like I have no time to mess around.
You're just playing hard to get.
That was weird. You see him hover in the air. Ah. Finally.
Harleen in a corner. Let's go before it takes us away.
Infinite shots. If I did it well enough. Oh, I was about to do that too. I might be spamming things, but I'm honestly just like, or it might be repetitive, but I'm just repeating whatever I'm tapping. Not on purpose. Ow. That didn't work. Whoops.
Consider that, should our interests align. For now, go. This swamp must heal.
Where were you?
Just in the clouds, listening.
If someone saw you...
How many times have we told you? It's too dangerous outside Kondok.
I spent decades lost in space, stuck in hypersleep until Adam found my ship. And now I'm cooped up here.
How can we make you more comfortable?
Let me out. Diana, you've taught me what my powers can do. This world needs help. Earth's people are so divided. They're always fighting.
That's the world without Kal-El. Batman has eyes everywhere. He can't know about you before we're ready.
I'm not afraid of some guy in a mask! Ugh! I can bend steel with my bare hands.
So could your cousin.
Well, what good are these powers if I can't even help Kal-El?
We will, Kara. Just like you and I freed Diana from Themyscira.
The time will come. We'll save Kal-El, and Batman will answer to us.
Our best chance to stop Grodd is a preemptive strike.
Sounds more military than vigilante. You try calling the army?
There is no army. Not yet. To break up the regime, we had to start from the ground up.
So, what? Us three extradite Grodd from under his entire guerrilla army.
Grodd's their alpha. Take him down, and the others will submit. But be wary of running into other members of his society. They're more coordinated than we knew.
Next stop, Guerrilla City.
Guess I better call the sitter. Mommy and Daddy are coming home late.
If this is more than you and Ollie are comfortable with, Dinah, I'll have Blue Beetle and Firestorm take over.
No. We can do this.
You've been out of the fight a long time. You have a family.
Your family too, Bruce. I couldn't be there to finish the fight against Superman. I'm damn sure finishing this one.
Short hours, we break the yoke of oppression. Forever! No more regime! No more Justice League! Today, the world welcomes its new masters. The Society! show the world that we are superior. Today, we bring anyone who would dare stand against us to their knees!
Low self-esteem, not that guy's problem.
That's a lot more than a few society members. It's all of them.
They're headed indoors, out of sight from the soldiers. Harley, keep the jet warm. When we signal, bail us out. Thick, Grodd. You hire Superman's speechwriter?
Soldiers must be properly motivated to sacrifice their lives, Catwoman.
Hate is the perennial motivator.
Better not turn that hate on us, or this society is over.
As long as we have a common agenda, Captain Cold, you have nothing to fear.
You mean as long as we follow your orders?
Report, Deadshot.
We're ready to move out.
Good dog. Now go tell the others. Cheetah, Colt, you're with the first wave.
We already lost a shipment at Slaughter Swamp. Hope your silent partner can still deliver.
It's time you spilled the identity of our silent partner, since we're relying so much on him. Or her.
He will soon make his presence known, but for now...
First, a few words from the brave and the bold.
I'm the brave one, right?
I'm not bold enough to disagree.
The saboteurs of Slaughter Swamp, I presume. Handle this.
I call first dibs.
Ooh. Choosing fighter. Hey, I didn't get to choose. What is this? I guess you gotta be quick. I have no idea how to use her. I've never used her before, so. One quick sec. I might have to just spam. She's so horrible right now. A martial artist, so I gotta see what I can do. Let me check the frick. I wanna grab this skull, but it won't let me. What's with the glowing fist? That's not her. Oh, it was against the tree.
Can't we move on, Dinah? You need to ask.
Dang. It's all close up. I don't know if I like it yet. Oh, I missed it. Excuse me.
Graceful, Ollie.
Can I choose?
One of us needs to distract him while the other snips his tubes.
Ouch.
his venom tubes, Ollie?
How kind of Batman, sending his underlings. I will enjoy returning you to him in body bags.
I'll distract him. You take snipping duty.
Your spine will break like this.
Now you've done it. That was my favorite arrow.
What was that? See, he's good for something. I'm a little better with him, I think. Maybe it's just by instinct, I don't know. I want to switch my arrows. There we go. Wrong one. I want to try a grab if I get the chance. Yeah. I don't know if it's... Yeah, okay, cool. Ow.
Prepare for unrelenting pain.
Birdie, now.
No.
Now, where's that damn dirty ape?
Big deal.
I come to you as darkness falls.
Dr. Fate?
Dinah Lance, Oliver Queen. In the past, I have shielded you from danger, but a grave crisis looms, and I do not know if I can stop it.
You mean Grodd and company? We've got that covered.
Grodd is the pawn of a much greater master. A new order is coming. I have foreseen it. Leave with me now, while I can still save you.
If that's the case, we're staying here. Batman will need our help.
Everyone and everything you know will die. I will shepherd you to safety, lest you suffer the same fate. By force, if necessary.
The good doctor's been wearing that helm for too long.
Then let's help him out of it. Cover.
Oliver Queen, you must flee this earth before the threat of your fate.